Hello, I bought from eBay an audio video cable for Sony PSP Go. It's relatively cheap, only $4.35 US dollars, and it's with free shipping. Arrived very fast, so let's see what's inside. It says gold plated connectors. Not packaged very good, only in nylon. So this is the audio video cable for Sony PSP Go. It's long enough. This goes to the TV. And this part to the Sony PSP Go. I have to put it in place of the charger, so I cannot charge and play on the TV at the same time. Maybe I need some settings. Okay, I connected all the 5 wires of the component cable for PSP Go to this LG M20 28 via TFT screen. Now it's showing computer screen with DVI to HDMI cable. Now I will switch to component, and in order to have shown on the screen what must be on the display of the PSP Go, I must select it, connected display, switch video output. It says connect an EVA cable, I connect it, and yes. Wow, very nice picture. For such cheap cable, the picture is excellent. Let's try some of the games. Memory stick. Star Wars Unleashed. PlayStation Portable. Still loading. Star Wars Unleashed. LucasArts. Press start button. And so on. On this same screen I also have PlayStation 2 on AV1. This is Gran Turismo. And also Amiga 1 computer on the RGB. Amiga OS 0.41 HIX 1000. Let's switch back to component. It's still working. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 components. It's 5 component cable with gold plated connectors.